Guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with another video. Today's video is another mukbang. So today we have some garlic pasta, some baked chicken thighs, and we have broccoli, and we have some soda, which is probably watered down, so it's pineapple water. Yeah, and I would like to apologize for the background noise. I'm right here, but let's get us a thumbnail and say a prayer and dig on in. Yep. Dear Heavenly Father, please bless the hands of my prayer. This please let this be a nourishment of my body. And in Jesus' name I pray, amen. And I would like to apologize for the background noise. I'm right here. Yeah. Yep. Oh, it's stuck a little bit, but it is what it is. We still gonna eat this. That's the one part that sucks about noodles. So good. I'm sorry, y'all, but when it's good, you're not gonna hear no talking. This chicken is so good. I made it a different way this time. Instead of using aluminum foil, I used wax paper. Surprising, but not. Look at this juiciness. Dry well. So good. So much flavor. It really just holds in its moisture. So that was definitely a plus. Whew. These are garlic olive oil noodles by Goya. I normally would make them myself, but we ain't have any this time. We didn't have any noodles, I meant. Sorry about that. My nephew was in here, so.
Can you trace the letter B, B, B? B is for boy.
Dang, I lost what I was about to say. Well, that was good. I know I didn't really do much talking this time around, but when things are good, it's good. So. So anyway, guys, I'm about to end this video. Thank you for coming to eat dinner with me, as always. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below. Hit the subscribe button so that you can be notified every time I post. And until next time, we are out of here. Peace.